Now I'm wondering, who will take care of her now that she has the sniffles?
When I was just a little one, if I felt bad, I'd call my mom.
If I was lonely or feeling sad, I'd always run to my dad.
So many people who love us so, how can we thank them and let them know? Friends and family and neighbors too, all the people who care for you.
When I was tired but couldn't nap, my auntie would hold me in her lap.
The babysitter can make me laugh.
And she made me happy too.
So many people who love us so, when they need help, where do they go? If one day they call on me, I'll care for them, just wait and see. So many people who love us so, how can we thank them and let them know? Friends and family and neighbors who are the people we love and care for too.